Well, a fire that left one man dead in Gallatin County has claimed a second life. Esta May Wallace has died. Kenny Higgins and Wallace were in the home on Sayersville Road on January 17th when that fire started. Wallace was Higgins's aunt. Higgins was found dead at the home. Wallace was taken to the UC Medical Center where she had been treated in the burn unit there. She passed away on Saturday. That house was destroyed. Firefighters still working to figure out a cause.